Hey, well, I got you. I didn't mean to go apologize about that whole turn mix up. I feel real bad.
Oh, that's fine.
Set stairs with Bailey first. See how far we can push it. So we've been doing these outside, but just close and still. Set. This is the first time I've dropped the leash on them, so determining whether that's a good idea right now. Good boy. So remember, good boy never means release.
Okay.
Not the twist.
Let's go.
Good boy.
Sit.
Still really.
Really okay. Let's go. Sit.
So we got 4 in a row, how I would like, in 10 minutes. 2 that weren't bad. 2, he lifted his bum and he slammed it back down. Sometimes I would call that a success, but I decided to just see how many I was really happy with to get in a row. And then the one time he went to lie down, which later on when a dog's thoroughly calm and I'm not worried about them getting excited, I don't mind, but with a young dog that I kind of want to wear out a little bit, I'm going to require them to sit.